Back already? You don't waste much time, do you, dwarf?
Not when there's killing to be done. If the Harbinger is in Prague, I've got to find her.
Uthrim Redaxe and his cultists worship Khorne. The Blood God hates sorceress.
Where did you learn such a thing?
This is Keslev, witch hunter. We get it with our mother's milk. Every year the Norskins raid us from across the Sea of Claws. Unlike you southerners, we can't afford to be ignorant of our foes.
Knowledge is the first step on the path to corruption.
This has less to do with sorcery and more to do with power. The Harbinger is searching for a new champion to lead the armies of chaos.
Then she's at the Tower of Skulls. That's Uthgrim's stronghold inside the city.
All right, how do we reach it?
You don't. Not without an army. The tower is built on the ruins of the old citadel, and it's surrounded by monsters.
You don't need an army, you've got me! Come on, man, think! There's got to be a way!
I don't know. Perhaps. Let me think on it. In the meantime, there is a favor I would ask of you.
This is outrageous. We don't have time for this.
Go on, Leonid, let's have it.
When Uthgrim and his warband returned to Prague, we had no warning. They surrounded our camp in the old town, trapping most of our people inside. One of them was my son, Arkady.
I'm sorry to hear it, friend. But that was more than a month ago. There's no way they could have held out this long.
No, but some of them might have escaped before it was too late. They could be hiding somewhere in the city right now. There was a woman named Galina who was keeping a journal about life in the camp. If an escape were planned, she would have written about it.
That journal could be anywhere.
No. One of Red Axe's men has it. He must have taken it as a trophy after they've overrun the camp. I can tell you where he is. If you could get the journal back. Please. I need to know what happened to my son.
All right, Leonid, all right. I'll see what I can find out. I need to fight!
Hey.
Journal. You can hand it over now, or I can take it off your bleeding corpse. What'll it be?
Fool! Come and take it then, if you dare.
Come back here, you git!
The fight? So be it! Blood for the Blood God!
This is the book you're looking for?
Yes, that's Kalina's journal. I know it anywhere. Now we'll learn what happened to Arkady and the others. I'm sure of it. I need to find someone who can read this. Thank you. We will speak again soon.